DNA from the original monster survives the passage of time from 1992 all the way into 2018 in the new Monster 797+. This is very apparent in the tank shape and overall panache, and even the exposed frame hints at the original. A seriously chopped front fender leads the way over a fat front tire with beefy front forks that lends the impression of great strength and their S-around headlight king that makes yet another connection to the past. A distinction of the plus over the base 797 is a new headlight fairing that makes for a smoother entry. In spite of the lack of pullback in the bars, the relaxed jockey footrest and seat position form a rider's triangle that allows for a relaxed, upright riding posture far removed from the typical sport bike posture. As always with this family, the exposed frame serves as a crucial design element. So it has no surprise that Duck shoots it in red paint to offset it against the blackout engine components, you know, just in case it was too subtle where it runs uncovered from steering head to subframe. The fly lines are classic heel mostro as they tumble down to a deep scoop saddle that sits at only 31.69 inches off the ground, which is good news for the shorter riders out there. The plus adds a passenger seat cover to the standard equipment for the stadium P-pad that tapers off to nothing ahead of the minimal rear fender and tag holder, and while that wind tunnel tested ass end makes for a nice, racy touch, I'd hate to be the passenger. Just sayin'.